vaccine, my dearest, and his eyes shine the clearest. His cheeks like the red blood that new dropped in snow. He is neat, tall and slender, he is hands soft and tender. He'll be my Greenwood laddie wherever he goes. My parents, my darling, they slight you with scorning, because you have no riches all wrapped up in store. But the more that they slight you, the more I'll invite you to be my Greenwood laddie till time is no more. If I had the wealth of the East or West Indies, or if I had the gold of the African shore, or if I could gain thousands, I'd still lie on your bosom. You'd be my Greenwood laddie, whom I'd always adore. Down in yonder bower, I spend many's the long hour, a-picking the flowers by yon clear winding shore. It was his stolen kisses caused my fondest wishes. He'll be my Greenwood laddie and the boy I adore.